one of the factors in our everyday lives in the next 5 to 10 years will be that we will interact either consciously or unconsciously with hundreds of machines in the office, in our homes, in our cars. Our solution to this problem in society, when we interact with hundreds and hundreds of people that we may not have met before, is to use natural language, and it will be the answer to the similar problem of interacting with that many machines. So it's impractical for us to consider using interfaces that require us to use our hands, that require us to be static in front of a machine. The answer is already in front of us, and we just simply need to build the technology to use it.
In order to make voice interfacing ubiquitous across our home, office and leisure lives, we need to be able to deal with a number of the complexities associated with the problem itself. Only XMOS has the ability to, first of all, to capture voice from large numbers of microphones, and then with that captured voice, do sophisticated digital signal processing to address the problems of distance, isolation, the removal of noise, and the establishment of direction in voice capture. We then have our processed voice samples, which we can transmit to automatic speech recognition systems hosted in the cloud, or perhaps simpler systems hosted in the piece of embedded equipment itself. The final piece of the jigsaw is XMOS's unique ability to integrate control processing, so we can take instructions from embedded system or from a cloud-based system and interact with the environment around us.
The combination of the ability to control the end equipment, the ability to interface to the user, and the ability, of course, to interface to the cloud to complete that circle that XMOS uniquely provides in a single chip. If you can't do it in a single chip, then you can't access the market.
At XMOS, we're excited by the future. We're developing technologies today that are going to drive new classes of voice control products and applications. XMOS is about rising to the challenges offered by those product categories.
We're already building a future within which everyone will interact with machines using their most natural, most accessible means of communication, their voice.